I don't wanna seem crude, but she was nude.